You're still making albums. There's a lot of bands that started in the 80s. Mm. Like Aerosmith told that there's no sense anymore to make full albums, just release singles. What's your opinion?
I think they're wrong and they might be getting old. As long as I play hard rock, it's the album concept that, you know, one song we can do in a few days, you know. What am I going to do the rest of the year? Not be creative? That's ridiculous. So it's easy to say for guys that still make money off albums and have a few billion dollars in their accounts and surgery every 2 weeks. But for the rest of the rockers, we want to make albums. I think so.
Is that something that also keeps you going, that you want to create new music all the time?
That's it. That's the only thing. Financially, no. I don't think so.
There's not that many bands these days that really get any money about from the albums. Mm. Has there been any period that you've considered that, okay, I've had enough of this life?
I think maybe twice a year.
Every
when,
day.
When I'm sitting there in the middle of the night with low pay and it's ice cold and I'm in Scandinavia or somewhere, yeah, it hits me once in a while. But then when I play and I'm on stage, it's my life. What can I say?
Asenne on rock. Radio Rock.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.